Hello, Nutcases, and welcome back to the game that I have to, the game that I have to, larg. Hello, Nutcases, and welcome back to Elder Scrolls V, Skyrim. I remembered the game's name this time. I'm proud. Now just to see if I can find Steam to open it. Okay, cool. It's opening now, which is a good thing.
Long time no see.
For me, definitely only for me and not for you guys. But that's only because of Bulk. Is that a dragon? Is that a dragon? Oh, I'm over encumbered. Okay, stores. Oh. Yeah, I need to find stores. Carrying too much to be a moron. Is there a way to disable that message? It's right. It's under me, but that's only so you guys don't have to see it. I feel like I saw a dragon flying. Where is that music? Yeah, I know I'm carrying too much to be able to run. Wow, all the detailing. I wasn't supposed to jump like that. What quests do I have? Should we do the drain trick? Or some miscellaneous stuff, or the Greybeard thing, or more Daedric, or the Golden Claw. I'm gonna do the Pale Lady at some point in time. Okay. I have two
guides here. One without the DLC, and then one with Dawnguard and Heartfire.
With scrap. Okay. I am a dunce. This looks like the outer wall. Okay, my tab key wasn't working before. Although, since it's now up, let's check up on my, I still love that I named myself Alduin, but spelled backwards, and the game doesn't give two shits. Okay, this leads out into Skyrim.
Emperor can shove his damn treaty into the steaming nether reaches of my you-know-where.
Why do you sound like Gru, Galmar? Why do you sound like Gru? Like, from Despicable Me? Anyone else? Just me? Guess I have to leave the region. Which stable's over there? I think I have a horse. What is Dalmar? I thought there was some sort of flame atronach or something. It was annoying. As annoying as me sneaking everywhere. I know that for a fact. Let's actually see. I don't want to cheat to get any skills. I really don't. But at this point for you guys, and I kind of want to know the command for my general information. Where is that battle music coming from? Okay. And skill. ADVSKILL. Capital A, lowercase dv, capital S, lowercase KILL. Okay. I hate to do this. Think that worked? Let's see. No, it didn't. There has to be a command for it somewhere though, right? Oh god, there's a hole. There's a whole thing about it. There's, actually, for once, the answer is not on Reddit. But in case you're wondering, I am going down to Whiterun to attempt the Companions questline. Like, that's gonna be the next one I do. Don't want to take forever getting there. And I have entirely too much loot. like the pig should be. I need my bow. Weapons. Sure. Because I move a tiny bit quicker with the bow drawn. I forgot that. Stables are undamaged. That's mine. I'm not dumb enough to kill a chicken. Okay, whatever. I need a lift. And I want to get down to Whiterun. Okay, my horse can... Oh, the horse can drag me. Okay. Have this horse, so that means I can fast travel. I kind of want to do the House of Horrors, but at the same time, Companions is a quest line that I can just go to. Okay. Woman's horse? Nope. That one would be mine. I'm fairly sure I have a horse. Is this one mine? Are you mine? Yes. You appear to be either mine or just a horse. Pretty horse, but just a horse. I'm still trying for you guys. should continue with the main quest line, but I'm not gonna. Should be using all of these fast travel things too, but I'm not gonna. I feel like I could just sneak around here and it would do something. This arrow doesn't hit anyone. One more time. Didn't give me an error message. Did that do something? Okay. Oh, I didn't know that it'd give me an achievement. Anyway, apparently it's time to level up. Stamina's still lacking. I have all the perks now. For stealth. Which is good because with the amount I use stealth, yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and do that for block two. To be having all of these level ups. Any perk points I get here, though, will be spent on Roth. Okay, 4,000 experience seems to be don't mean to be getting achievements from this. If you notice, I put the points into, like, I put the upgrade things into something I don't use that often. Which is, magical. Let's see, are there any other skills that I want to do that to? Because I just don't feel like I'd get smithing. Okay. I hope smithing's called smithing. Okay. Cool. Smithing, enchanting. Yeah, I'll level that up. I don't plan on using restoration that much. Or alchemy. Let's do alchemy. Level up my stamina to 300 if I can. Let me put these useless and ill-gotten perk points into this. Okay, apparently I am way stronger than I was before. I really won't ever use smithing that much. Granted, it is... No, not that. It is the one that these perk points. Came from, and that it seems like it has its uses. I just never really use them. Oh gods, what's my new carry weight? How much am I over? 390. Wow. Okay. There are shops. You know what? Can I wait? Like, half a day? I'm gonna wait like half a day and see what happens. Sorry, I've been, itchy lately.
Hello, my Khajiit. An archer, eh? I've got just what you need.
I don't care for your gold. Okay, I have too many lockpicks. At this point. Were my arrows.
Thank you very much for your business.
Still over the carry weight limit, but it's a tad better.
2 seconds for my supper is all I ask. My favorite drinking buddy. You look worse than I feel. Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
I don't have any use for it. You know what? I'm doing this. It's quicker than walking.
I'm here to buy food, Nazim. I suppose you don't need to worry about that.
Owning a farm does have its advantages.
You know what's wrong with Skyrim these days? Everyone is obsessed with death.
You want to talk, Mr. Battleborn?
Children of man. Talos is the true god of man. Ascended from flesh.
Okay.
Rule the realm.
Did I advocate for his crazy ass? Did I advocate for his crazy ass?
Are those two at it again? Come on now. Watch the footwork. Keep your balance.
Nice!
Get him! You kill him!
Good.
Yeah! You think you stand a chance? Yeah.
Ah. Little blood to clear the air. Hope you have the stomach for it, outsider. So you think you have what it takes? Yeah. Lucky for you, I'm not the one who makes that. Who knows? Maybe he's in a generous mood. Watch the blades.
Is marryable, but Irleth is still my waifu. I don't glare at me because I sided with religious freedom. Thank you very much. It's the only way I can justify to myself even attempting to pick a side in the Civil War. This video has gone on longer
you
than I wanted it to.
I feel.
By the next one, I will be unencumbered. I promise you that. Can you have a waifu and a husband all in the same universe?
What? We all do. It is our burden to bear. But we can overcome. A stranger comes to... Would you now?
What kind of weapon do you...
Yes, perhaps.
I like
a certain strength of spirit.
Yes,
Master,
you're very fond of...
You're not truly considering accepting...
Because if you can, my waifu is Irleth, and my husband who is definitely Vilkas.
For those with a fire burning
definitely Vilkas.
Apologies. But perhaps this isn't the time. I've never even heard of this outsider.
Sometimes the famous come to us. Sometimes men and women come to us to seek their fame. It makes no difference. What matters is their heart.
And their arm.
Of course. How are you in battle, girl? That may be so. This is Vilkas. He will test your arm. Vilkas, take her out to the yard and see what she can do.
Aye.
Is Vilkas Scottish? Okay, did that consume a quest? Is that a quest? Okay, apparently take up arms is my quest. Yo, Vilky, I can't sprint. Who are you?
Speak.
So, all I have to do at the moment is fight Vilkas, and then, also, only 13 after this, more of these, until I'm done bulk recording this. And then... There's... 17 shooters, 17 getting over it, 13 agony / horror, 13 simulator golf with your friends, and 17 fighting.
How do you feel? I think you might be sick.
Oh, do I have rock joint or something? Active effects. Okay, I have reduced magicka generation.
The old man said to have a look at you. So, let's do this. Just have a few swings at me so I can see your form. Don't worry, I can take it.
I sneer you won't. Gods, no!
Not bad. Next time won't be so easy. You might just make it. But for now, you're still a whelp to us, new blood. So you do what we tell you. Here's my sword. Go take it up to Yorland to have it sharpened. And be careful. It's probably worth more than you are.
Errand boy. Give me a minute. It's kind of starting to smell here. Which usually means that I need more oxygen. So I've opened the door. What is on a wall?
What brings you here?
I'm guessing you're the newcomer. Oh, don't worry too much about it. They were all whelps once. They just might not like to talk about it. Don't always just do what you're told. Nobody rules anybody in the Companions. Well, I'm not sure how they've managed it, but they have. No leader since Yzgramor. Kodlak is the harbinger, and he's a sort of advisor for the whole group. But every man is his own, every woman her own. Not actually a companion myself, but none of them know how to work a forge properly, and I'm honored to serve them. My name is Eorlan Greymane. I work the Skyforge, best steel in all of Skyrim, all of Tamriel.
Wow, you're boastful, aren't you?
I have a favor to ask. I've been working on a shield for Aella. My wife is in mourning, and I need to get back to her soon. I'd be much obliged if you could take this to Aella for me. This isn't a command, just decency. Help out an old blacksmith. I've got to get back to my work.
I'm just gonna step off here. Then, after this task, glad that shot before I got in here. Oh, you're downstairs. Okay. I have good reasons.
If you wish to hunt with me. Ah, good. I've been waiting for this. Are you new here?
I told you. This is the whelp that Vilkas mentioned.
Ah, yes. I heard you gave him quite a thrashing.
Don't let Vilkas catch you saying that.
They've lived.
Do you think you could handle Vilkas in a real fight? Ah, a woman who lets her actions speak for her. I knew there was something I liked about you. Here, let's have Farkas show you where you'll be resting your head.
Farkas. Did you call me?
Of course we did, Icebrain. Show this new blood where the rest of the whelps sleep.
New blood? Oh, hello. I'm Farkas. Come, follow me.
Skjor and Aella like to tease me, but they're good people. They challenge us to be our best.
Yzgramor himself wouldn't have to deal with.
Nice to have a new face around. It gets boring here sometimes. I hope we keep you. This can be a rough life. The quarters are up here. Just pick a bed and fall in it when you're tired. Tilma will keep the place clean. She always has. All right, so here you are. Looks like the others are eager to meet you. Come to me or Aella if you're looking for work. Once you've made a bit of a name for yourself, Skjor and Vilkas might have things for you to do. Good luck. Welcome to the Companions.
By the way, if you're looking for some, we've got trouble right here in Whiterun Hold. The Falmer. There have been reports that they've been attacking people at night.
Falmer, at night?
Good. Do not spare them your blade.
I can do that.
Skjor says that I have the strength of Yzgramor. And my brother has his smarts.
Okay. You can... I thought that was a tail.
How do you feel? I think you might be sick.
So, I'm gonna rest. For as long as I can. And then I'm gonna end the episode. I kind of just want to see if the magic of drain has cleared up. I don't know what's causing it. This is where I'm gonna end this episode. So, like, share, comment. What's the words? Sorry, I haven't done this in like 5 months. I'll be able to move faster and fast travel and all that good stuff next time. Thank you for watching. Like, comment, share, subscribe to Waste Your Time and subscribe to Waste Your Time by watching me waste mine. There we go. That's it. Anyway, thanks again for watching, and I'll see you later. Bye.